So, I'm out here today, and I'm going to try to find that exact spot where I took the picture, and walk into the woods and try to find that exact spot where the orb seems to be. And just check out. And I brought some lunch with me, an alcohol stove, and I'm going to cook up a little bit of food, maybe in that specific spot, and see what happens. So, I don't know. Stay tuned. Very eerie out here. And I don't know, I can't explain it. It's a weird, I mean, I'm out in the woods all the time. I'm always in the woods. And I just get a weird feeling at this place. Some weird noises too. Alright guys, I found the exact spot where I took the photo, and I'm standing in that spot right now. I'll show you where the orb looked like it was, and we're going to take a walk that way and see if there's anything out there, or any evidence of anything out there. This is where I was standing when I took the picture. I'll compare the photos. I mean, the aspect's a little bit different because I was taking it on my phone. But the orb was right back, straight back in that area. So, let's take a walk. I think, is about the general area where it would have been. Some weird noises out here, man. Weird noises. I don't know if you guys can hear them. It's like, I don't know, weird howls. Like, it's freaking me out. Look around a little bit more. Find a little spot to just sit and cook up some food and stuff. Make some tea and, yeah, I'm all messed up. I'm gonna make some tea and cook up some noodles, and I have like some pork that I had cooked up before. I'll throw some pieces of pork in there. Chill out for a while. So I'm gonna get you on the tripod and I'll see you in a few minutes. Found a little comfy little spot here in the woods, so I'm gonna get my stove out and start heating up some water and make some tea, and then we'll make some lunch. I feel very uneasy out here for some reason. I don't get nervous in the woods, but here I'm a little nervous. All right, I'll see you in a few. All right, get my alcohol stove out. Get this set up. You guys have seen this before. It's what I used in my bunch of videos, actually. I did the smoked pork on this. I love this thing, really. It's so convenient. She's lit. I'm gonna make tea in my lid. So I'm just gonna put as much water in there as I need and then dump it in, just kind of measure it. I'm like shaking. This is weird. All right. All right, I've been having some tea. My water's boiling. My pasta. We have some Knorr cheddar chipotle. Pasta shells and a smoky cheddar cheese flavored sauce. So I'll throw that in. All right, throw in some butter. Okay, my pasta's cooking up. I got some cut up like Chinese pork that I cooked yesterday. I'm just gonna throw in there with it. Why not? All my stuff's cooking up here pretty good. Trying to boil off some of the liquid. Get some spice I'm gonna throw in there. Well, my food's all done. Let it sit for a few minutes. Try to get it to thicken up a little. Looks good though. For what it is. See if I can try a little bit. It's hot. It's good though. Show you a little bit. See that? It's like little shell pasta. Some pork. Well, I'll sit here and eat, and I'll throw the camera back on the suspension, and we'll hike out of here. So, stick around. So I finished up my food, packed up all my stuff, and got ready to hike out of there. I put on my pack and took one last photo. Little did I know until I got home that the orb was back. You can see as I blow it up, it's very strange. Notice the tree formation around it, all the triangles. Very peculiar. Coincidence? Probably. But who knows? Guess I'll never know. I got it here. Let's go. As I left the woods that day, so many crazy thoughts going through my mind. Were all the things that I had seen and heard, the way that I had felt, was all just a figment of my imagination? Was my mind playing tricks on me? The crazy things that happened with my camera and such, is that just a coincidence? I guess I'll never know. And the stories that I heard about this place, were they all a hoax? Quite a coincidence, I'd say. Will I ever return to this place for further investigation? Do I have the guts to come back? Face my fears? Maybe stay overnight? I really don't know. Only time will tell.